Ticketmaster outlet. 3:55 to go in the first period, and we get Troy Crowder into a scrap here right off the face-off in the Ranger zone. Troy Crowder, and that's Darren Langdon for the New York Rangers. Langdon had 296 penalty minutes at Binghamton last year in 55 games, and a couple of tough guys squaring off right there. There you see Troy Crowder of the game.
Crowder of the Kings goes to the box, and he is joined by Darren Langdon. This happened right off the faceoff. One thing in the rules, the players have to wait till that puck is dropped before they get involved. Otherwise, could be a game misconduct. And Langdon came in to interfere. So did Crowder. Langdon is the player that went down that everyone gets involved. I think that's a situation where a lot of people knew it was going to happen, so they're ready for it. There's Troy Crowder. He's talking. Yeah, Darren Langdon said, we'll just go again before the night's out. We'll get our chance when no one else is around. This is the time of the year where players like Langdon and Crowder have to show themselves more important in preseason, because you really don't hurt your team with a bad penalty. So the tough guys get more chance in the preseason to duke it out.
2 minutes for obstruction by Intercom.
He puts the Rangers out in front, 2-0.
He had 23 goals at Pittsburgh last year, and now we get a scrap. Darren Langdon and Troy Crowder. They went at it earlier in the first period briefly. Crowder lost 17 pounds during the offseason and said he was in the best shape of his career. And Langdon, a tough guy out of the minor leagues. Troy Crowder for the Kings, Darren Langdon for the New York Rangers. And they continue to go at it. Crowder 6'4", 220.
Bob, you know, both players here have to be very cautious, because both guys know that either one of them can throw a very hard punch, and both guys very long with a reach. So you don't have to get up close to throw a hard punch. Looks like Langdon there, bloody nose. Troy Crowder, the guy with a punch.
Well, Luke Robitaille just scored, and we mentioned it.
Johnson said Matt Johnson's got to play. He's got to play somewhere this year.
Oh, well, look out now. There's Matt Johnson. Well, he's coming to play now. Crowder was in there. Crowder's throwing punches now. Right along the boards. I can't see the Ranger that he's tied. Is it Langdon?
Yeah, it's Darren Langdon right there. As we talked about, they find each other. Happened right off a whistle, and Crowder's still trying to throw the punches. Matt Johnson was in there. Everyone matching up. And now someone from the bench reaches out. It's big Jeff Boogaboom of the Rangers. Kevin Lowe throwing punches. This is a situation, Bob, where we saw last year where players were suspended for taking shots from a bench. And there's, right in the middle of the screen, is Jeff Boogaboom. He's taking shots, and he's off the ice. He's off the playing surface. I guess that's a close-up view of Jeff Boogaboom. I think it was Claude Lemieux last year with the Devils, who took a couple punches while he was on the bench. And he saw a couple of games in the stands with the suspension, so we'll have to see what happens there. Langdon and Crowder were the guys that started it. That's been going on all night.
How about the suspension to Joe Murphy of Chicago for slashing? He suspended the final 8 preseason games and first 2 regular season games.
I don't want to take anything away from that act. It must have been very violent, but when you're a veteran like Joe Murphy, you love that situation. No more preseason, you don't have to work hard. But 10 games, it must have been very bad. The league continuing to crack down.
Now as Crowder comes over to the penalty box, we've still got a scrap over near the Ranger bench.
One of the Rangers, I think it's Adam Graves, trying to get his arm free. Well, it's tough to see who's involved. There's Robitaille, and there's Graves and Petit. Robitaille has big Matt Johnson hooked up, and certainly Luke has one thing on his mind right now, and that's not let go.
All this with 7:04 to go here in the third period, and now right at the red line, Robitaille is down on the ice. Still not letting go. Rangers have a 4-0 lead. There was no doubt Boogaboom is on the bench just throwing punches. So there'll be some action dealt out by the NHL on that.
There you see Michel Petit with a helmet on, Sean O'Donnell with a helmet knocked off. Matt Johnson, you saw him moments ago, and now...
Well, let's take a look at how this got started.
Troy Crowder just tries to dump the puck in, and he's met right there. Looks like it's Nordstrom just standing him up. Little high stick and a cross check. There's Matt Johnson comes in. That's when everyone gets involved. Robitaille, Langdon come in. And finally, it'll be Langdon and Crowder. They don't really square off, but there's punches thrown. Sean O'Donnell of the Kings gets involved. There's Robitaille right from the start. Linesman in the NHL, pretty tough job. Crowder's going to reach out. Someone's going to reach out. Yeah, a little elbow. Brad Lazarowicz. Oh, and he throws the punch, and it's Parker. Baron Parker, the other linesman, that takes it. So two hits by Crowder, both on guys wearing stripes.
Now there's Bukaboom from the bench reaching around. Now he'll throw some punches from back there. He's number 23. Sean O'Donnell moving in to try and stop Bukaboom. He's going to grab his helmet. Robitaille has Johnson tied up. Now here's Bukaboom.